Welcome back to the Bases Loaded. I'm Lucas, this is Axiom Verge, and we're in boss country. So, getting up in your boss business, if I can figure out how to actually jump. Oh, good. I'm gonna go in with some damage. So, yeah, we got this guy here. So maybe I just gotta dodge some stuff for a while. Like, there's a thing that looks like an eye there. I did just get a friend, which I couldn't deploy. Maybe they're not allowed on bosses. I don't know. Because it kind of looks like, gee, maybe I could, like, run under him or something. So let's see here now. Okay, can't do that. I am just throwing my head against the wall. That's quite a guy. So you can't use your little friend. Not finding anything I can really glitch. Maybe I can, like, static shock him. Well, that did something. I have no idea how, or why, or what. Yeah. This boss is banana brains. Something in the middle. Yeah. I think my strategy, however, is going to be to, see if I can hunt down some more stuff first. Because if I go in there with more health and stronger weapons and upgrades and stuff, it should make an easier time for me. So, I'll go back through. Oh yeah. Need some. I can glitch you now! I didn't try glitching you after I upgraded my glitch machine. And you're like rainbow friends. That's right. I can glitch more enemies now that I have an upgraded glitch machine. Wait a minute. There's an empty space in the middle. Oh, I can't jump up there. Oh, well. Well, then. Trying to make my escape from Cheese Town. Not working out so well. So I'm gonna go back to Eden Province. Elden Province, that's what it's making me think of from The Legend of Zoldyrs. Bye! It's been fabulous. So, on to Glitchtober. What? No! Now I'm back in this place. No. Was that thing, like, giving me, like, false health drops? This is just not my night. Oh my god. I'm playing so carelessly right now. Because I'm in a hurry, and I'm tired of this, and I want to go and do things, and that's not happening. Hey, stop that. Aha. I have found the Chamber of Secrets. This guy can kill those things. Oh well, anyway. Do I want to gamble? Yeah, I'm gonna gamble here. Oh my god, that thing is made of death. That was a bad gamble. This is why I do not engage in luck-based games of chance, that is a little redundant, where you wager money, and depending on the outcome, lose the money you put up. Saving save station. It's gonna sweep your nation. That sucks. Maybe if I can get the better DS3 thing working better, then I can start playing my games with a PS3 controller. So I can make them so much better. Wait, that's not where I was. I didn't have to glitch my way in. Gotta go to Glitchport. Maybe I'm better off ignoring them? No? No? What do I do? This place is made of horrible. I don't like it there very much. It looks pretty, but it's made of death. I need a new strategy. I guess one that doesn't involve running headlong into everything. Alright. So if I take them on one at a time, that's... I think glitching them actually makes them more dangerous. Oh my god! Oh my god! What are these enemies made out of? Like, am I just not supposed to go there? This is insane. So, here. Yeah. So I went through and into here, and then for some reason I was like, nope. Oh, because I couldn't over there. That's why. But with this man... Hey, Facehead, can I talk to you? Well, that was impressive. What? There's like Nutter Butters going on. Hey, he's got a one there. I wonder if he can get upgrades. Whoa there, buddy! That's kinda rude. He's tinking, but he's also making static. Well, that didn't go so well. But it's not over. And he recharges pretty fast. Well, that didn't work. All right. Wow. There. Oh yeah, now I get health. Oh, really? Really? After all that, I still can't get anywhere? I can't look at the map when I'm a little guy. But this is not the night for me to try that. Alright. Alright, so I guess it's time for me to do some backtracking, because I've got a lot of upgrades. Probably hit that up. Hi there. Room to the left. Hi, lady. Yeah. As a place for my friend little guy. Going on a mission. Okay, that's just in the background. Ooh, word document. Sudran translation. I've done my best to enable rudimentary translation between Sudran and English, that is, the modern Sudran script, not the programming language. The command is reveal Sudran, like a magic word, I guess. Open sesame. I've tried it with success on most of the modern Sudran communications, as well as some of the older Sudran texts. Much thanks to the Gertab variant for his assistance. So are we getting some Invader Zim going on here? All right. Oh, cool. Some Jackson 4 stoofs. Passcode tool. Manipulate reality with encoded strings. Use menu. It's one looks like slightly different in its coloration. Alright, well, I don't even need to worry about like going places. I can just explode back to myself. Alright, so Field Disruptor, Bioflux. Yes, it says use menu. Okay. I mean, that's in Metroid. I got a costume change! Okay, that's kind of nifty. Let's see, what else was there? I thought that was more of that, but I guess that's not. Because that's not enough characters. Alright, well, that's kind of cool. I will have to play with that more. I'm kind of guessing that's cheats. But I could be wrong. Keep some of the cheese on. The base is loaded. We save obsessively. Are we not men? No, we are Devo. Alright. Up and away. The place I have not fully explored. Let us save obsessively once more. Alright. This one's running a bit long. Not much has happened. Alright. I can't jump up there, but my friend can. Really, you're gonna be buttly about that, but at least I can see that there's probably nothing down there. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, what, really? I can't make it up there? Well, hey, I'm somewhere else now. I bet it's, oh, yeah. I can't, oh, for butt's sake. Can't quite make it. But I think I know what place that is. Alright. So, more mysteries. So, yeah, I'm in there. Uh-huh. Yeah. So, it's another way into Middletown. Well. Oh, I can shoot up, can't I? So yeah, this was a place I couldn't reach before. You wanna jump up at me? Come on. It's gonna take a while, but I'm gonna win. Yeah. You're excited. I did not like you very much. Those guys are dark. Total butt faces. Because that. Look at butts! What are you supposed to do? I flip around. I turn around. You know, shoot all over the place. You give me. Like a chance to learn how to deal with them ahead of time. You know, then I could actually, like, deal with them. What happened to that game? You used to be good about that, where it was like, here's an enemy. Learn how to deal with it. And now it's just like, here, get through this piece of the gauntlet, and here's a new enemy, fuck you, you're dead. This is stupid and slow, but this is how we're gonna do it. Because it's throwing a bullshit enemy at me that it hasn't let me figure out how to deal with in a way that, you know, I can actually, like, work it out. So, yeah. Big ol' room here. Okay, that's the bottom of the room. Verge bifurcating energy bolts. nothing I can do about it. Because I had the bad ESP to not fall to the right. You know, I mean, now that I know what I'm dealing with, like, okay, I can kind of work out the game a bit better. Better not be trouble in here. Ugh. English. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy sleeping dog. What pray tell is a fox? English, thought long ago, succumbed to evolution's merciless twisting lever, seems to be with us once again. Queen Elizabeth I has bestowed upon us a new dream. Come into my arms, we have much to learn. What? You are eating the crazy juice. See, like, if you have the foresight to jump like that, then, you know, yeah, you do two with one. But if not, it's like, oh, right here, you gotta waste some time. Let's see what that does. Whoa! That is pretty cool. I should go just a little bit further along, just so I can play with that. And then save it and pull it away. Because I'm making a stupidly long episode here. Much like I did with the last episode off that I had. It's a real pain in the ass. That's what's going to happen. Let's see. Am I missing any doors in this hallway yet? Not yet. There's one right now. Thought you could glitch me out. Like, maybe this will help on that other boss. And it's a piece of penis? I don't know. Heart's health, and what's the strength power? I don't know. All that just for 1/6 of a thing. Really? Wow. Okay. I guess that's how you're gonna play it. Piece of shit. Ugh. I don't even know where I am anymore. I'm trying to rush through it and destroying my face on everything. Bye for now.